What's up, I'm back. I just took a drink of Mountain Dew, and I'm ready to go. Ooh. Not that. Whoa! Okay, so, that's why we don't touch the lasers. And that's also why we don't grab boxes. Because the laws of physics stop applying when we do. Aha. Okay. I don't know if I can jump that high, but I don't want to find out. This hole is perfectly me-shaped. Okay, I don't think anything bad will happen if I break these boxes. Nope. Just gotta be careful about which boxes you break. 'Cause some could lead to certain doom. Okay. I don't know if I can jump over that. And I don't want to find out. Don't really want to try. Whatever. Hey! I did it! Nice! I should have looked around before I broke that box. Wait. Ah, you almost got me. Ooh. Think I'm that easy to fool? Are these missiles? Just stuck a bunch of missiles in here? Alright, I mean that's fair. It's probably how it explodes so easily. Nice. What did that do? Ooh, now I have this area down here. I also don't know what that does. Something tells me that I need to get over there. But I don't know how. Ooh, that could have ended very badly. No storage, keep clear. Okay. Was the box fragile or the contents? Oh, hey. It's funky. I like that. Oh, do I have to jump over? I think that's might what I have to do. Don't jump. Okay. I did it! Oh, bye-bye, big explosion room. Hello and welcome to explosive room. Do not stack. I'm sorry, Mr. Sign. I didn't do that. I'll undo it for you, though. See? There you go. Are you happy now? Mr. Sign? I hope you are. At least someone's happy. Oh, I have full health! What are you? Oh! Oh, hey, it's the bee gun! Bees! Ooh. I ain't gonna lie. I'm liking this one. No, wait, stay away, there's a grenade! Aww. Ooh. I like this one. I'm gonna try to stay with this one as long as I can. Oh. I was no longer comfortable for a hot second there. I bet they're fleeing and... in sheer terror of my bee gun. But I think I have to use a normal gun on this guy. Bang! Okay. Bee gun time. After I break these boxes. Huh. Weird. Okay, back to bee gun time. Bees! Oh, they have their own bees! I mean, I hope they come. That would have been for naught if they do not. Aww, he blew me up. Stingray, ship dropping off. Bee shooting, guys. They... Ah! I win. I mean, not the game. Sure, that takes a much longer time. You know what? I'm working on it. I'm working on it, alright? Can't hit me! I'm pretty sure they hit me multiple times there, but, I'll just pretend they didn't. Hmm. Lol. That was not the right path. Hey, you guys should come here. Come on. Ouch. Stop shooting bees! Hey. Aww. Look at them, trying to show me the power of the bee gun, as if I didn't already know. I didn't entirely mean to do that, but, I mean, I'm fine with it. Oh yeah, there's people up there. Aww. Bang. Whoa. Dude, I knew it was chaos here, but like, holy crap! Are you dead? Oh, hey! Aww. Okay. Okay, I think I got everything. Why can't I throw a grenade? Ooh. More terrifying radio noises. Bye bye. Haha. Paper. The most trustworthy source of information. Let me learn. it's that door. Can I go out this way now? Nope, no shortcuts here. That's not the right way. Hang on. Ah! I didn't mean to do that. Hi. You wanna come with? Yeah, that's right. Can you help me?
Now, I wonder if those boys could have made a bigger mess.
Haha, yeah. Ooh. Ooh. You want any of this? There's a lot here. Holy crap!
We might stand a better chance if we team up.
Fancy lights. Wow, you react better to being shoved than the Skyrim NPCs. Never mind. There we go. Well, all right. Whoa, I forgot about that guy. That's a cool game.
Doesn't look right.
Turn on the fancy lights. Ooh. There's so much here, like... Yeah, it is. Okay. Going. I'm behind you. Hey, you should come here. Nice. Huh? Okay. Oh, maybe I gotta bring the security guard down and he'll open, I don't know, one of these doors. Because there's kind of a lot of doors.
Okay, I'll cover you.
Nice. Not that way. Ouch. I mean, all right, I guess. Hey! I didn't know you were alive. Take my bees. I think that even killed him. Ugh, alright. I guess we're trying this again. Where are they shooting at? Bang. Sounds like a balloon deflating. Okay. Nice. Oh, I did it. All right. We're gonna explore this area next time. If you liked the video, then I just want to let you know that means a lot to me. And regardless of whether you enjoyed the video or not, I hope you have a wonderful day. Remember to compliment someone, because that just might make their day. See ya.